Trigger, Count. We've received official confirmation about what we're supposed to do with you. The company commander has made it clear he'd like you both to officially join our squadron. This is an unprecedented move. Seems like you've got some people looking out for you. Still, I think it's because of how you've conducted yourselves. I believe you'll be an asset to us. Okay, it's time for your briefing. For a long time, our counteroffensive has been overpowered by the Erusian drone's auto-intercept system. If a craft enters their airspace and doesn't respond to their IFF, drones automatically take off and move to intercept their target. However, we've discovered that the intercept system has a blind spot. We've acquired this valuable information by sending our other squadrons on dangerous missions to scout the whole area and initiate combat. Of all the pilots assigned to us, only two managed to survive the mission. If we don't act now, before the enemy can fill in the blind spot, those pilots will have sacrificed themselves for nothing. So, we've been ordered to carry out a long-range strategic strike. Operating separately from the main forces as the long-range strategic strike group, we've been developing a strategy in secret. Cyclops Squadron and Strider Squadron will sortie deep into the Erusian territory and will be carrying out specialized long-range attack strategies. You will carve your way through the territory from the north to the capital of Barbanti, attacking important targets along the way. The first operation will involve striking the enemy's main naval force, the Njord Fleet, which is gathered in northern Yuzhou. We've known for some time that there's a large supply base utilized by the enemy fleet in the waters around Snyder's Top. At present, the enemy fleet is concentrated there. Naturally, they intend to attack eastern Yuzhou, where the Ostian forces are stationed. If we can surprise the enemy with a long-range attack, we could potentially do devastating damage to them. Still, it's highly likely that their advanced fleet are prepared and have started to move, so combat with the enemy fleet is probably unavoidable. We've verified the existence of a large supply base in the sea, as well as a medium-sized one in a valley by an estuary. It's a wide operation area, and there are a number of places you can expect large-scale combat, so we've set up a return line for replenishing supplies. Use it proactively. Anytime you feel the need to stock up on ammo or make repairs to your craft, it's there. While aircraft and ammo can be replaced, the lives of our pilots cannot. We don't want any casualties out there. Remember that. The counterattack has begun. Brace yourselves.
Strider Squadron, aircraft prep complete. Sortie ASAP.
First mission is to refuel midair. I'll provide you with instructions, so follow my lead. 1,500 meters to tanker. 500 meters, you have permission to access the refueling tanker. 100. Trigger, maintain your current approach. Excellent work, Trigger.
call sign is Strider 1. You will be leading Strider Squadron. Count. You'll be Cyclops 2. You'll be under Cyclops 1.
Sorry, but I'm gonna eat while I work. My judgment goes fuzzy when I'm too hungry.
How can you talk about food? Trigger, how come you're number one and I'm stuck as number two? Oh well, I guess I can let it slide for now.
And we're just supposed to follow you? I heard you're spectacular, Captain. At least with your last squadron.
I don't want you slowing us down out there.
Strider 1, head back to the return line if you need repairs or fuel. Aircrafts need E2 in order to be effective. We have visual confirmation of the enemy fleet. You're cleared to engage.
Wilco, let's go.
Enemy Aegis vessel intercepting incoming missiles with their C-Wiz. Counteract C-Wiz below approach or use missiles outside intercept range.
All ships, prepare for anti-air combat. Swat any dumbass that flies near our fleet.
They're already firing. They think they can hit us.
Make a low approach or dive to avoid their fire when you move in.
You've got the advantage of range and CIWS.
Missile cruiser Scotty has been sunk. Well done.
Enemy got away.
I think we've sunk most of the enemy, but I can't tell because of all the smoke.
Approaching aircraft.
Cyclops 2, stay sharp. Half of the enemy's still around. Work by the numbers, Cal. Enemy's gonna lock.
No enemy bases are close enough to strike our supply lines.
Anti-air
missiles. They flew in from far away, like a flock of snowbirds.
Enemy aircraft is launched. Engage it.
Target locked.
Strider 1, lock on target.
Just throw as many missiles at them. Some are bound to get through.
Missile.
Let me slide in on that tail.
Look at him go. Destroyer sunk.
Lost engine control.
We've
lost 80% of our fleet. We can't do any more. Prepare the lifeboats.
We should have had the strategic advantage. Just who are these guys? Our wings have iced up.
They defended.
Target obliterated.
Cyclops 2, stop fluttering about. Stay close to my ass.
Stop treating me like a newborn chick. I've shot down my fair share of enemies.
Chirp, 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 little chick. You stick with your mother head. Get back to the roost to see it sound.
Have a lock on me.
I'm on his back. Enemy have a lock on you, Strider 1.
I think I'm about to go death from these constant alerts.
Yes, got away.
Fjord has heavy damage. Catapults are no longer working.
Let's do.
We'll go down. We have to retreat.
Nice job out there. I guess the rumors we heard about you were true.
Hurry up and reload! They're coming!
Enemy fleet has been neutralized. You guys just downed some serious firepower.
Yeah, it was a piece of cake.
It's nice to have some fresh talent we can count on.
Trigger, what are the marks on your plane? Three lines, and it scratches.
I don't like them. They're like sin lines.
What are those?
Nothing.
Target.
They're after me. I need cover.
Missile.
destroyed.
Impressive.
I'm looking for the structural reinforcements. They're small, but not impossible to hit.
I've sent the data. Make like Wiseman and serve up a sandwich.
Righto. Copy.
Roger. Has been destroyed.
Strider 4, Fox 2.
Strider 1, locked on target.
Pay attention, fight!
Our damage is minimal, and 70% of our fleet is still operational. We're not done yet.
They took a bite out of me. Break it!
Cyclops 4, missile!
I'm taking damage, but I'm good to go.
Strider 1, Fox 2. back to resupply.
Strider 1, this is Control Tower. Make your landing check. Too fast. Lower airspeed. Lower your nose. You're too high. You're past the guidance limit. Make a visual landing. Strider 1, this is Control Tower. The runway is clear.
Hostile has a lock.
30 seconds remaining.
Mickle.
target's tail.
Instruction to re-platform confirmed. Good job.
Yes, it's confirmed that it's been destroyed. Nobody could have predicted they'd target the support sections.
Attention all aircraft. Operation complete. The enemy won't recover from this one. You did great out there. I think tonight's the night we finally open that bottle.
I think I understand the new boss's style.
Our other newcomer is a unique character. The old squad was bad, and I guess it's no different here. I could really perform if only I had some partners I could trust.
No need to worry. I got your back. Relax and do your thing.
Give me a break.
Sorry, but I'm gonna eat while I work. My judgment goes fuzzy when I'm...
Mission was a success. You did more to hobble the enemy's sea power than we first expected. Outstanding work. This should free up our allies who have been bogged down on the East Coast. In addition, this success allows us to finally move on and initiate the operation to shoot down the Arsenal Bird. We have a long road ahead of us. Get some rest while you can.